Mexico is one of the most recent in deforestation. Since water precipitation is scarce in Mexico, trees rarely grow. The agriculture also clears trees for crops because Mexico is very big in farming as a way of life. Also, trees die because of unstable forestry practices. They use wood as fuel in Mexico, therefore causing a shortage of trees. Sometimes it's all about supply and demand. If we do not stop cutting down trees, the consequences can be lethal. You see, if we are releasing carbon dioxide every time we cut down a tree. Over 76% of Mexico is covered in forest and jungle. The sad thing is, nearly 70,000 acres are cut down each year. The only problem is that Mexico clears about 450,000 hectares of forest annually. These numbers were recorded through 2000 to 2005. That means in time, Mexico will climb its way to a world without trees. There is always a way to help. As Bryce Nelson said, people who will not sustain trees will soon live in a world which cannot sustain people. An organization called Red Plus helps reduce deforestation. They help to not use too much wood and start planting trees as a hobby.